everybody and welcome on my YouTube channel. You are with Alan Rees and today we will conclude the season on War of the Gods. So without waiting more, let's go! I didn't play at all till my last session in War of the Gods, so I'm a 2022 with 2106 trophy. I have still 100% of win rate because I didn't play more. So today I will try to keep this ratio. I'm not sure that it will be possible, and I want to finish before 500 and 2000 because the season will be over tomorrow. So let's go for the first match. First match, who will be my opponent? VIP 5, server 65. Who is really far? 8000. So it's a good indication about how much legend are on this this group. Tac, tac, tac. Perhaps he will try to counter with the... Oh no, he will play the Vanguard Warrior or something like that, I don't know. I don't understand what is this team, but let's try. I'm playing classical, but I really don't understand exactly what he wants to do with this configuration. Because the burst will be lost, he will go in Turtle Fighter. And after that, okay, he has a heal combination, but it's strange. Let's see. So, okay, I didn't grab the best one, but doesn't matter for the moment. The heal was nearly cancelled by Divine Knight, and it's over. Like I was thinking, this team was pretty strange. Second match. Second match, I will pick Griffin first, so I will see the reaction. Perfect for me for the moment. Top, top, top. Okay. Oh. This pick make me sceptic, but I will continue. It's too late to change my mind. Oh. And finally, last pick. Okay, so Devastator is not a problem. The problem will be Rose Spencer. But normally with Tarot Prophet who will kill Master Mage pretty quickly, I will be not bad. Oh. Perfect. So for me it's not bad at all what's happened. Even if I resize the... No, it's finished. It's finished. Rose Fencer alone can do nothing, and Devastator is not helpful because I have Griffin in this configuration. So first match 2-0. I show you the statistic. It was pretty interesting. And you see the job of Skeleton Mage is pretty good too. So let's go for the second match. Plus 600 with one win. We are all close, it means. So let's search the second opponent. VIP 2, server 40. So let's open Classical. VIP 2 shouldn't be crazy dangerous, but I will play careful. Okay, nice. It's Vanguard Warrior, this. So, I will commit, I don't care. I hope that he will put Sorceress in this Vanguard Warrior. I will be more happy if he put Sorceress. Hop là. We'll see. Oh là. I don't know what is this Vanguard Warrior. Sorry, I have my little dog who is doing some shit. And finally, last pick. I will pick something like that. I will keep my Divine Knight. I don't need it in this fight. Really, really, really strange pick for one Vanguard Warrior team. And finally, I'm not really worried for this fight, but let's check what's happened. So, and the poor beast will get totally destroyed. Yes. It's punishment. No surprise. I'll show you the statistic. Second match, it's him who opens this time. So we will see what with what he will open. This is perfect for me for the moment. So I'm playing with the same team actually. I will see if I have to change something or not. Ah, this is not so good. Not so good. Changing or not? Oh, I will try. I will try, he will probably play with a Turtle Fighter, so it will be interesting for me anyway. Turtle Fighter or Sorceress, and I will be... Oh! Turtle Fighter and Sorceress in the same team, so... Okay, no problem, do your job. He's even not sure to win with this, but even if he win, he will be totally in the shit for the last match. Oh, this commitment. Oz, Turtle Fighter, Sorceress. If I survive, it will be not bad. I need to survive till the heal of... No, I think I will be... die, probably. Oh no, I won. But it was close. My Lightbringer did good job, and my Evan Griffin and Eden Needle did good job. So let's go for the third match. So 200 plus better. I'm now 1300. We will continue. Search the third opponent. I was little lucky with my two first opponents. VIP 6 for this one. With little better class mount. opening with the same team. And for the moment, I don't have to think so much, it's true. So I will play classical. When I see that, I'm already a little happy. I will hide my two picks, so for the moment I will show him that. So he will think that I play classical. And perhaps he will play the counter. He still can. No, he don't play the counter. So this team will be not really successful, I think. I have choice. What I'm doing. Like that. I prefer, I don't need now, especially my Divine Knight, so I prefer to use a Cleric, who is also really interesting. And he will push me with this hero at the beginning, so I will receive a lot of damage. So it's interesting to have something to hold behind this. The early fight will be for him, normally, and after I will be able to come back. And all depends also about the grab. If I grab Sorcerer, the fight is instant over. Ooh, it will be painful. Perfect. I kill the beast also. I will have a big damage now. But it's over, and he use Sorceress and Turtle Fighter in this team, so he's now not really in good things. And you see the heal of Cleric is really useful in this situation. It's add for me magical resistance and some more HP. So instead of die, for some heroes, they are staying alive. So we'll keep the same strategy, because now he has the pressure. Even if I lose this match, I have the advantage for the last match. So we will not think a lot for the moment. Okay, it's normal. Rose Fencer is right. Rose Fencer in this situation, it's a good pick because he understands what I'm doing. If he picks Tarot Prophet, it's not good. But we will see what he will do. That picking. So okay, I don't understand this team, but he will deal big damage for my team with Amber Blade, and if his Rose Fencer is doing ultimate before my heroes, I will receive a lot of damage and I can die. So it's possible, but I don't think that it's the best possibilities that he had. This is perfect for the moment. Okay, if I can survive, it would be nice. Rose Fencer is dead, this is good news. I hope, heal. Boom, it's finished. Like I told, the end of his team was really strange, and you see another time this team is really strong against nearly all, and Rose Fencer alone is not able to do the job. These two picks, Emberblade and Rose Fencer to counter this, are really good, but with this, you must add area damage that it kill all my heroes, because if Chaplain is surviving or Lightbringer is surviving, you will be in trouble like you saw. Let's go for the fourth match. So I have opened my chest. I'm now not far for the 1000. VIP 12, 767. So the fight will be little more interesting, I think. I will see with what he's opening. Okay. So for my side, I will open classical. And if he proposes for me the counter, because he can do the counter now for my team, I will adapt myself. I think for this level of player, he will propose it. I will know it anyway. It's easy to understand. Ah no, it's not the counter. It can be still, it can be. So for the moment... I don't like to pick in this order, but I will play like that, and I will play with a Dwarf Warrior. So now, if you want to counter me with a Ghost Knight and a Dev Voice, it will not work. Ghost Knight and something strange after that. So, I will put my turtle, I don't care. And... One of the big damage dealer is dead. This is a good point. Divine Knight is also dead. I will say big damage. Sorceress dead. Smell not bad. Little in, she will not kill me. She can't. Okay. I won. He get good RNG with his hidden needle, but the fight was for me anyway. So second match. You can understand this little variation to counter. Oh, he will play probably the same as me, so it will be a mirror. You know what I'm thinking about mirror, so I will try again. I like to try my luck. Let's try my luck, that I will not have for sure. Ah, it's little different. Instead of Griffin, he pick Manipulator. So okay, we'll see. Oh. And Queen of Race, who is dealing good damage as a substitute, so we will see. I'm afraid because I have more damage than him, so I think I will kill his Master Mage first, and I will probably die, but we will try. Yes, I think she will die totally quickly. Oh, it's good, the taunt save me. I can tell it because without the taunt, I was in the trouble. I should lost my ultimate, so I was little lucky this time. And my mirror match is working for me with a good damage also for Skeleton Mage as a sub. So let's go for the 5th match and last match for the season. So we'll see if I finish with a clean sheet this season. VIP 12, server 107. Ok. So, I will not try the mirror for the moment. I will try to counter him. I hope that he will do what I want. So, we'll do something like that. And I'm searching. Attack. I will see in according of his second pick if I can counter him or not. Okay, for the moment, it's soon nice for me. So I will commit, I will use my sorceress, and I will use also what I will use as last hero. For the moment I will play like that. Okay, so for me, for the moment, it's not bad. And the last hero that I will use, I have some possibilities, but actually, I will play with Hidden Needle. Admin sub will play like that. So Rose Fencer is strange in this composition, but not so much because I have three women, so he can do some good job. It's not a classical Turtle Fighter, but we will see. Normally, it should be not bad. Normally, the first... okay, perfect. Rose Fencer didn't do absolutely nothing. And we get him. So you saw, we didn't use Turtle Fighter for this match, and we kill him without a problem. So, second match. This time I will little change because I used, like you saw, my Sorceress and my Hidden Needle. But I have my Strong Team still, so I will play with my Strong Team. We can try to do the same for sure, but I have the solution. No, it's not the same. So, for the moment, I'm playing classical. I show him what I want. Life. And I will have the weapon in my arm to choose my two last pick. If he play with the counter, I will pick Turtle Fighter and Dwarf Warrior. If he doesn't play with the counter, I will play with something else. Probably, Vanguard Warrior team. So Vanguard Warrior team. I don't expect that he can do something with Vanguard Warrior team against that. I will be really, really surprised if I'm losing this match. I will tell you the truth. As sub. This is not bad. Yes, it's not bad. So. Manipulator who get totally destroyed, but the fight is already over. You can't, it's impossible. So, in this fight, You get finally the counter without Turtle Fighter and Rabbit to counter Turtle Fighter and Rabbit. This counter is working nearly at 100%, so it's really interesting to know it. I'm finishing the season in my objective because I want to be 500 and 2000 every season, and I want to show you again. So this 100%, it's a really nice season. And finally, my battle report for people who want to understand exactly. You use Ghost Knight and Dev Voice to counter the role of a Turtle Fighter, and you burst with Sorceress and Thunder Beast. And after the last hero you can choose, I like Hidden Needle because it's a good damage, a good overall damage, but you can use Serpent Warlock, you can use Death Mage if your Death Mage is a train, you can use also Chemist. It's little not so good Chemist, but it's working also. And if you are well trained, okay, it doesn't matter your dev voice, but it works better if she's well trained. You will have nearly 100% of win rate against this team. So it's all for this season and for this match. It's now time to conclude. Thank you everybody for watching this last episode of the season in War of the God. I hope that this is really helpful for you. Tomorrow it will be the result of the Crusade Challenge. The actual best time that I received is 4 minutes and 12 seconds. So if you did better, you have till tomorrow to send me your rush and I will put it on my channel. Soon will come the new review of the hero for Valentine's Day. Till this time, you can follow me on the social network Facebook and Twitter in according of what you prefer. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the little bell. Don't forget if you want to receive the notification. And if you want to support my work, you can click on the last link in the up part of my screen. Thank you guys. Bye bye.